is he doing to her?
I guess they're making up.
Wait. Leave it open.
Think we can take him?
It's worth a try.
Hello? Hello? Mrs. Fuhr? Hello? Are you all right? He's so... It's too much and I can't breathe. And I'm afraid.
What? What are you afraid of? Is there something I can do? Can I?
I've never even met you.
I know. I'm sorry. I've been consumed.
This fence. It's so.
I'm sorry. Listen, would you like to come over for a cup of coffee?
Oh, God, or... he's back. I'm sorry. Please forget what I said. I don't mean to go on.
Sorry, she's very upset. I didn't kill my wife. Are you all right?
Mrs. Spencer, I wanted to apologize for scaring you like I did. When I thought about what that must have seemed like that
please,
day...
Please, let's just... Claire, Spencer, Mary Fuhr. Would you like a cup of coffee?
Very much.
That day at the fence, you seemed terrified.
Have you ever felt so completely consumed by a feeling for someone that you couldn't breathe? That your time together was so passionate and consuming that you felt physical pain when they would leave? I couldn't catch my breath, and I panicked. I never dreamed anyone would hear me. I tried to leave him. I went to my mother's in Providence, but he brought my things up in the middle of the night during the rainstorm and pleaded with me to come home. You must think that I'm pathetic.
No,